You swam the moat?
All right, I was a little anxious. My friend Sir Harry, he told me you had an opening for a princess. Any princess. I figured, the early bird. Oh, anyway, here I am. Who's the lucky man? Hey, Nani, Nani, is it you?
Hey, Nani, 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 no.
Hey, Nani, Nani, is it you?
Hey, Nani, 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 no.
Hey, Nani, Nani, is it you? Or you, or you, or you, or...
Nani, Nani, Nini, Nini, Nini,
no, no, no.
Someone's being bashful. That's no way to be. Not with me. Can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you? And I can understand your point of view. I've always been shy. I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear? 'Cause I'm shy. And you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. Though some people I know might deny it, at bottom I'm quiet and pure. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by, I pretend to be strong. But as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try. Though I'm frightened and shy, and despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy. Though a lady may be dripping with glamour, as often as not she will stumble and stammer when suddenly confronted with romance. And she's likely to fall on her face when she's finally face to face with a pair of pants. Quite often the lady's not as hard to please as she seems. Quite often she'll settle for something less than the man of her dreams. I'm going fishing for a mate.
She's going fishing for a mate.
I'm gonna look in every brook.
She's gonna look in every brook.
But how much longer must I wait with bated breath and hook?
One man.